thing that has made you people to have been speaking with that boy, that has made you to fail, I will tell you, is when you come to church, you never even know there's something called prophecy. When you came to church, when you are here, when you hear me say, there'll be prophets, your spirit was lifted. You forget Christianity. Only simple thing. I mean, simple thing, serving God. Simple thing. Serving God in the church can make your spiritual life to be lifted. Simple thing, to be committed. Simple. But the problem was to the bush, to the house, to the bush, to the house. Now fasting to be what I said. And God, you know, who's faithful, will never allow that to happen. Because already he saw your heart that if you can be a prophet, if you can just be a prophet, something will happen. So what God did was, I'm telling you this thing, so that you find a key in Charis, a key in Charis that can make you to be an instrument that God wants to, I mean, where God can end up using you. Just be a stupid person. Just be a stupid person. You come and pack chairs with others. You come and pray for others. You do simple thing. Don't even pray for yourself. God, open my spiritual eyes. You're wasting time. You'll be surprised they're not open. You'll do everything. You'll go there, eat banana, everything. Nothing will happen. You eat banana, you leave it, you end up going to eat it again, and nothing will happen. So what you have to do now, you come to church, you be a Christian, you serve God. You do what? You serve God. Simple thing. Simple thing. You will see, if you don't do that, check that God wants to raise people who are serving God only now. Check. You see that you are just going there, going to the bush there, going there. You will end up meeting even a snake there. You people now, I have to guide you now. I'm sure you are hearing my boy.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes. All these people, you people you were admiring, they are coming from me. All of them, they are coming from me. We pray for them here. They did what they did. You people here, don't ever be lied to. Don't ever be lied to. What you have to do? Serve God, serve God, serve God. Do something. Don't wait for the issue of, okay, you want to do something that will be visible there. Or something that will be, I'm sure you're hearing me. God sees your heart. God knows your heart. When you are busy, when you just run, you do something there. You run, you are here, you want to do something. You are serving God. And God who sees. Look at what happened to Samuel when he opened the windows. When Hophni and Phinehas were enjoying offerings, he wake up, open the windows. I promise you, if truly God has called me to be a pastor here, just forget that God will use you. If you just go to the bush, come back here, I am just giving you a word. I've never said it, but I'm telling you, what God showed me, he will never raise anybody of pride again. He wants people to be humble. You come to church, you sit here, you do something, you work. You work, you'll be surprised. Someone you don't even think working for God, one day we say, this man is a prophet. I'm telling you, you see. I'm telling you now. So now, I'm telling you the method that God will use for you if we want God to use you. Are you hearing me, my boy?
Yes, yes,
brother. I'm telling you now. You see, Andres prophesied the way he's prophesying. His reason that from 18 years, he has been serving God like stupid. Stupid, stupid, until now. You see Ducha there. He was saving me. Ducha saving me. Many of them, these people, were saving me. They saved me, these people.
Yes, sir.
You understand?
Yes, sir.
They saved me. So I want to tell you that have that key, you will see.
Thank you.
This year, have that key. It won't reach June. You start to have, something like, you saw this, you saw that. If not, today you will dream about someone stealing. Kanti is not a thief, he's a Christian. If not, you will dream me stealing somewhere, you think I'm a thief. You dream me lying. You say I'm a liar. You end up prophesying lies. But if you do this thing that I'm telling you, but it's not only you. I'm not telling you only.
Yes,
I'm telling you this generation that want to be used by God here. That if they want that, they must go back from that degree they got of university and start from sub A.
Thank you.
And they will make it.